我家儿子现在返回去上学了，星期天走的，走了一个星期。I said, Cody, back to school.
Yeah.
1 week now.
Yep. He called me last night.
Good.
Cody. He said he's looking for a good girlfriend.
You're joking. You're just a joke, Bill.
大家好, everybody. How are you today?
Where you go to, Bill, today?
I'm going to a good restaurant to eat some good Chinese food. Excellent. Excellent food.
It's been a long time we have not come out here.
Yeah, a long time.
我们这里现在又开始下毛毛雨。How many days will be have rain? 2-3 days now?
3 days at least.
最近这两天是天天下雨，雨水量还是蛮大的。前段时间到处都上冻，我们家的水管也被冻住了两天，然后镇上更惨，镇上的人都没有水，24小时，水压太低了，因为天气太冷，好多人都在让保持24小时在流水，怕水管冻住，所以说造成了水压很低。I think a police get somebody about the speeding.
Look like.
So you have to be careful.
Absolutely, but I wasn't speeding when I went by.
哎 ，nobody. What happened?
Nobody. I don't know.
Police car was stopped. They have lights on.
Oh, funeral.
Oh yeah.
Waiting for the funeral.
今天有人去世，他们埋葬人。所以说警察在那边了，今天有葬礼。我说怎么警车在那边没看到有人呢？然后这边还有一个警车。往往这边如果说有葬礼的话，他们会先在教堂里面举行一个仪式，然后再去埋葬人，往往都会有警车跟着。这边也有埋葬人，今天开着一路遇到两个了。接着讲我们这个冷天气的事情，我们超市里面有前面有两个厕所，一个男厕所一个女厕所，然后后面呢有三个厕所，也是一个男一个女的，还有一个是家庭厕所，惨到所有的厕所水压太低，没办法用。然后超市就在外面租了一个拖车式的那种移动性的厕所放在外面，后来呢来水了，但是水压还是很低，虽然说五个厕所，但只有家庭的那一个厕所是可以用的，然后店里的员工还不少，再加上顾客上个厕所有时候都要排队排很久。我到后面那个用厕所的时候去了两次，每一次都等了十几分钟。I said last week that the frozen weather we get.
Yeah.
Walmart the bathroom we have trouble to use because the low water pressure.
Oh yeah.
Then finally the family restroom we can use, but so many people. I went to that 2 times. Each time I'd waiting over 10 minutes.
Yeah, well, they're part of it.
Yeah, they'd put another bathroom outside.
Yeah, tell them how my washing machine flooded.
我们家胖爷，他跟人家做事情是不一样的哈。我是在天气冷之前。
All my pipes were frozen up.
把衣服都给洗了。他是在天气冷的时候他去洗衣服，结果他的那个水管冻住了，然后他放了热水，也不知道怎么回事，水管然后就蹦出来了，然后他没注意，然后屋里面整个地板上都是水。
Water started shooting all over the floor.
他不应该在冰冻的时候去洗衣服。
I had a hell of a mess to clean up.
Yeah, but you should wash your clothing before cold weather.
Yeah, well, yeah.
But next time you will do again because you never remember.
Oh no, I won't remember. I'll do it again.
有一天天气冷到在0-10度，那一天正好我休息，也幸运了。 那个星期中餐馆几乎都是关门的，只有一天是开了半天，没什么人。后来也因为这个水压的问题也没法开门。也是那一天，我们超市里45个人请假缺席，没有去上班。没有去上班缺席以后，他就会扣分，每一次迟到是扣半分，你在半年之内只有5分的机会。然后像你一整天不来的话要扣1分，如果说是周末不来的话要扣2分，你积攒到5分的话，人家就有机会开除你。目前呢，我是0分，我还没有扣分。然后我有几个同事被开除了，我们一个看门的被开除了，两个收款被开除了，然后还有两个是往货柜上摆货的也被开除了。最近我们这里开除了好几个人。
I think today, you know that plate of food you always get over here?
Yeah.
I want you to get me a plate of that.
Okay.
I'm gonna eat that before I eat anything else because I like it. It's
okay.
Good. I want a pineapple in it too.
每一次我到那里去吃那个自助餐，我们去自己放食物，然后配料，然后他们帮你炒。我每次整一盘的时候都被我们家胖爷吃的差不多，他就我今天再去给他整一盘，自己一盘。
Very, very good. Very, very good.
我们家胖爷馋了。
I'll tell you another thing. If you want to eat some of that, you better get you a plate of it too.Because you ain't eating mine. I ain't sharing mine with you.
他说我的，我要是今天想吃那个菜的话，就我自己也整自己一盘，不要跟他分盘子吃。
Now I might get up and go get something else to eat with it. You know what I mean?
Yeah. 这家自助餐是我们特别喜欢来吃的，一个是它的价格合理，还有一个最主要的，它的品种很多，然后你有很多的选择。我们家胖爷天天在家里面还是挺忙的，照顾狗，照顾猫，还有照顾鸡。我们家屋子里面那5只猫现在转移到了老房子里面去，它们现在很自由。那5只猫天天跑出去玩，饿了就回来吃，晚上回来睡觉。
Last night they had a fight.
Who fight?
I went to bed, and Tiger came up and laid by my head there.
Yeah.
And some other cat didn't like it because Tiger come up there and got by my head, and then Tiger and that other cat had a fight in the bed, and I had to break them up in the bed. Yeah, they're jealous. Mm-hmm. They get real jealous.
Look like it's rain stop.
I hope so.
Look at 我们家胖爷的。那个人在那边做饭了。你自己配好食物，他帮你炒。
It's good here, huh?
Huh?
It's good.
Mm-hmm. Are you going looking more stuff?
Huh?
I said, are you going looking more?
No.
Okay.
No.
Oh?
Are you getting enough of food?
I can't hear you.
Are you full?
I'm full, yes.
Now we go home.
Yeah,
huh? I said, we go home right now.
Yes.
Yeah, we're on the way, go home.
Yeah, we're on the way. way.
今天出去了几个小时，现在回家了。好了，今天的视频就到了这里，谢谢大家的观看，我们下次再见。